Hey guys, I'm JustJess from Wine Channel TV, back for another edition of Walmart Wines. So, I saw this wine in Walmart, and I want to ask you guys, how many of you know how to properly pronounce this? Unless you're French, of course you will. Well, of course I didn't. I mumbled, jumbled it a million times until I actually went to their website, and it says, click here to learn how to pronounce Clos Du Bois. And again, I'm Polish and Italian. I didn't know what that meant, so it was kind of interesting. Right on the website, before I get into the wine, they tell you what the wine actually means, and they stated enclosure of the woods. So I was thinking, well, why do they have that name for this wine? And they actually say that the owner of the vineyard, his last name was Woods. So they were gonna name the wine Woods Vineyards, but then his children said, Dad, that's boring, what are you thinking? And they're actually taking French classes at the time. So then they suggested, why don't you name it this, Clos Du Bois? So that's hence how they got the name. But also, I just want to point out too, you would think right off the bat, especially if you're going into Walmart and making an impulse purchase, that this would be a French wine, at least in my eyes. The only way that I really knew when I took the time to look at it is I saw North Coast. Now, I lived in California, I know about wine, so obviously I know that's in California. But again, how many people know the North Coast is in California? Secondly, I looked in the back, and that's where I saw Geyserville, and then it says California, so that's how you know. But you're going through Walmart, I think that it's going to be an impulse buy. This looks like a French wine to me. Let's take a smell to see if it actually smells like a French wine. And you can see this Merlot, this really deep, almost ruby garnet color. You can tell there's some blending in there. I'm guessing that it also has some Cabernet and a little bit of Petit Sirah, at least from what I read online. You get the really deep black raspberry plum kind of notes, a little bit of vanilla. Let's give it a taste. Wow, that's really ripe, really fresh. Again, you get the ripe raspberry and the berry notes and the toasted oaky vanilla notes. I think that this is really smooth. I would definitely think about getting it again, for sure. It was $13.97 at Walmart. And then I was doing some more research online and actually saw wine.com is selling it for a dollar more. And another site, I believe it was Jericho, I think it was $2 more in there. So I definitely got a deal. And for under 15 bucks, I think this is a winner for my next, it mentioned lasagna dinner or even a filet mignon. This would be a perfect pairing. Until next time, I'm JustJess reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers!